Okay. Let's be Jeff Goldblum. Yeah, so. Oh, you guys missed me. All the talking I was talking about in the water and stuff.
Yeah, how the water was really good.
It's sad and disappointing. I'm just gonna punch all the things and then collect stuff first. Oh, sorry, person. I punched her and she's waving at me.
Hey.
Oh, hey! Hey, thanks for punching me. He tries so hard. He's like, oh yeah, I gotta kick all of it.
Rocks, like, are you missing?
I'm missing probably a lot. Rocks? This? Yeah.
Like two.
They're just gonna respawn. Basically, I just decided to go and play Jurassic Park first because it does the first three movies first, so I'm wondering if I need to unlock something.
Chronologically.
But now I'm Jeff Goldblum and I'm kicking things. Which would probably be a lot easier if I just got in the stupid car first.
Maybe.
Alright. Epic runs with Jeff Goldblum. Doesn't everybody want this to be their life right now? Like, driving. Oh yeah. Okay, how do I drive? Yay! Oh, can I run over people? Yeah. Okay. This is a lot faster. Oh shoot. Okay, how do you reverse? No! Get back in the car! How do I reverse? Oh no! Oh, there we go. Oh.
No! You gotta turn the wheel the opposite way first. You need more practice driving, see?
This is hard.
I'm glad you don't drive like this in real life.
This is not how I drive in real life. Just a disclaimer. Oh, I got here finally.
You need spares. Get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
That's the guy. The guy from the porta potty.
I thought he was trying to pry it open with the sausage. Is that poop?
It probably is poop. Or dirt.
Are you punching poop?
What? Can I...
He's gonna look at the poop.
Who can do this?
You can do the poop.
What?
Triangle. Switch to him. He can deal with the poop.
Which one?
No, him.
The blue shirt?
Yes.
Deal with the poop guy. That maybe wasn't worth dealing with poop. Yeah. X, triangle, X. Yay. Yeehaw! Should I drive in? Oh,
yeah,
probably. I just walk in and I'm like, why did I do that? Oh, crap. It's hard to drive this. Oh, look at Grant! Look at Grant's face, he's all like, wee!
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced.
Yeah, see, I think I need this guy later or something. It looks like him, but that wouldn't make sense.
No.
But I don't know.
I like these little cars, though. I like the detail. The
Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing. Oh my god, look at Jeff Goldblum's chest hair. Their faces. Oh, I want that toy. Oh my god, I want that toy. Oh my god, make that toy.
Well, there's not simply walk into Jurassic Park.
They should make that dinosaur. We're gonna make a fortune in this place. The Lego people love money and food, is what I realized. Oh, you missed it. In the scene starting Jurassic World, there was a guy with a ton of hot dogs, and they fell, and he was crying. I'm a T-Rex. Oh! Dr. Grant. The animation is so good. Welcome. So to Jurassic Park. Can we just stay here and like ride on them or something?
How'd you do this? I'll show you.
That was an abrupt cut.
I'll show you.
I'll show you. Okay. This is awesome! Look at it! Oh, whoa, what? Where'd it go? What came up? Why did it disappear? Can I? Oh, why is it? That's not.
Because you're under it. It's the camera.
That's not fair. I want to jump on it. Yeah, you did. This is going to take me a while. There's a lot of spaces to kick. Okay, I'm going to go in the water. Yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah. Oh.
Can you even die? Like actually, I have 4 hearts, but was it at 5 before?
No. Dying just means you get back up.
Kick all the things.
Mushrooms. Eat the mushrooms too.
So many things to kick.
Three. Why do I always want to kick the things that only have like 3 things in them?
I don't know, because your opinion sucks. I'm just kidding.
Is that glowy black thing?
Glowy black thing. That looks important.
Who needs it?
It looks like a thing. Like a thing I probably have to fix. Yeah, he broke the fourth wall, but he does that in the movie. These are very accurate to some extent. I'm just walking everywhere. Is the car around? Like, am I supposed to be driving? I don't know where to go first. Yeah, I could have drove here. Sorry, guys. I don't know what to do first. Other than I drove the wrong way.
Poop!
Poop!
Holy shit!
Holy shit, it's poop! It's another thing I won't be able to figure out. Oh, oops.
Wow.
How do I pick things? I hate her sounds.
Well, maybe it's only for rap, like, dinosaur.
Oh, maybe this is dinosaur stuff.
That would make sense.
Yeah, it's a food. It's a fruit. Yeah. I want to be a dinosaur. Make me a dinosaur. Where do I go? Left or right?
Follow the...
Yeah, but there's blue thing. Okay, drive. Graceful. Oh my goodness.
Save point, isn't it?
It's telling me where to go.
Right around the corner.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, thanks for coming.
Thanks for coming.
Have a good night. How do I get out? Oh god, I suck. Oh. I'll get the hang of it.
Which is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of it.
Is he Canadian? Eh? Okay, how do I get to her? Probably an hour or so, depending on how bored I get. Did I kill her? Oh, she came back. It's okay. What a great game. Teaches you so many important things. Whoa. That was a fail. Fail. How do I get up? Kill her and then jump. Get out of the way. It worked. Freedom. Guy I need. Oh my god, what's happening? Oh my god, no! They all look the same to me!
Oh, they're different. They're different.
It said I needed him at some point. Yeah, see? It's happening. Oh, her sound is the worst. I wish this was real money. If you could just go around kicking rocks and bushes and get paid, that'd be amazing. Money. Gosh, she's so heavy-footed, too. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, landscaper. Oh, I can't. Can I not? I guess not. God, noises is the worst. Driving. Get in, everybody. We're driving into things. Backwards driving. Yeah! Oh gosh. Core, I can't reverse properly. No, go this way. There we go. Stop at. Oh, the Jeep is there! Guys, we made it! It's the visitor center. All the stuff to explore. Whoa. Whoa. What does that mean? I don't like her noise so much. Can I jump on the lily pad? If I try, I'm gonna die. Ready? Wait. Oh, drowning. Am I going the wrong way? Who knows? Huh. I probably need to go to the visitor center. Why do I keep going the wrong way? Exploring is fun. Jurassic exploring. Who's that guy? All the money. He's destroying his own property. What a dick.
No, he's gardening.
Oh, oops. Why do I keep doing that? Can I talk to people? Explore. Yeah, I do that all the time. It's fun though. I'm like, where do they put in the walls? Like, how far do the designers let you explore? It's fun. Oh, whoa.
Girl.
Girl. Girl. And then what? What's the point of this? I probably have to push it or something. No, no! Get out of the car. What? Oh. He runs faster. Can I get in here? Really? Why won't I? What? Oh my god, what do I do? Is she pooping? What's she doing?
Right.
For what?
Oh, she's gonna. Oh!
Yeah, oh! Woo! Pushing things! Oh crap. Ladders. Whee. Well, what about the floor underneath me? How do I get there? Oh, so simple. I can't see. I can't see. I can't see. Okay, so now I'm stuck. Should I go back up there? Is there a point to going up here? Shooty guy. For what? Don't I have a gun? I thought I had a gun. What other guy? Jeff Goldblum? Who has a gun? Does this guy have a gun? Maybe I can't do that yet. Can I not get my other guy back? Hi. Takes me forever to get anywhere.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
Seriously, you should make this.
Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains
billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito. And now we can make a baby dinosaur.
Can I hear me?
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They bring home the first creature they come in contact with.
When can we play as a dinosaur?
It's not possible. This is one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this? It's a velociraptor.
It's so cute.
They're lethal 8 months, and I do mean lethal.
I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move,
50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open.
Sausages are so popular in this game. What a dick.
They remember.
All right, let's feed these overgrown.
This guy, he has a gun.
Come on, let's go.
I'm back here again? Yay!
Well, these cages aren't gonna be big enough. You barely fit a goat in.
Do more stuff. Butterfly up here.
What?
I don't know what it's doing. I have to smash all the things.
No.
Okay. What do I do? But the guy is sleeping. Oh, thanks! A couple of people is good. Oh, poop!
He's like, oh,
I can't deal with poop. Who deals with poop here? Somebody else. Or Grant. Grant deals with poop.
Oh yeah, Grant.
When can they come here? Should I go down here? Am I gonna regret it?
No.
I don't know what
to...
Shoot the guy! How do I shoot the guy? I don't remember how to fire. Oh no! You gotta plug in the controller. Hello. I like that these games aren't super guided, but sometimes it's confusing.
That's better. Now we just add Cap. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?
It's so says there's six people here. I wonder why they're not talking. Total people, yeah, but there's only like two people talking. Which is fine. Just very curious. Thank you. Plugging in the controller. Oh no, I can't.
Other side.
Okay. Did I do it?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. Probably. I get distracted. Okay. Alright, where's the cow? Get in. You didn't really miss much, but I opened the door.
Fresh beef, huh? Boy, those raptors eat better than I do.
Hey, Karama! Is it morning already?
Find me
Lo siento, I cannot go on. Tell my mother I love her. I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stopped my toe. Someone else must operate the brain.
Oops.
My injuries are too severe.
I don't remember how to shoot. What's the shoot button? Oh. Probably. Picking up the cow. I'm so sorry, cow.
Bon appetit.
How are they doing?
Feeding.
The essence of Kaylee.
Children. Why'd they bring the kids to the raptors? Kind of strange.
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
The driver.
No driver. They're electric. They're right on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Oh.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly. The butterfly can flap its wings. We came in Central Park and get rain and stays.
Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan? Poop time again.
Don't be scared. Come on. It's okay. She's sick.
Gross.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Poof. Ew, she dives into the poop.
Rats.
Gross. She didn't put on a glove or anything.
Is this West Indian Lila?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
What is this thing I have? This? What is it? He's walking super slow. This thing? It's not doing it. Well, he can carry it. It looks like a leaf or something. Oh, why would you drop it? Maybe I have to feed. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, okay. Can I feed it to them? How do I make them eat it? What the heck? Eat this. I want want to make you feel better, but I don't know how. Can I go in the water? Nope. Maybe that's a carrot over here. I'm getting there. It's more poop. Gardening. Whoa. That's not what I thought. I thought it was gonna be like a carrot. Bunnies! Oh, bunnies! Corey, you should type in the chat. People can't hear you talking. Ew, bugs. Gross. Oh, I pulled out some fruit and stuff. Carrot.
So she's from melee toxicity.
I need to find a popsicle and an apple.
Oh, if you ever.
Finding pieces and I don't know what they are. That's cherries, not what I need. Oh shoot, where am I going? Where do I find the food I need? This should do something, shouldn't it? Like, what do I do with this stuff? Popsicle! I hope it's a popsicle. I'm stuck now. I'm trying to find an apple. They came out of the poop. But then they disappeared. Can I shoot anything? I think I am. Has to be it. Core. How do I find what I need? They're giving me items that the dinosaur doesn't want. Like, I have a leaf and cherries. This is useless. It won't eat them. It doesn't want them. How do I get up there? There's a poop pile up there. I need to get up there. Let me in. I need to get to that pile somehow. Am I missing something? Feel free to tell me what to do if you know. Okay, I'm seriously stuck. It's like cherries and... The game is like screwing with me. What? How do I find a popsicle? They can't hear you talking, Cora. Like, this has to do something. I don't even know how to leave this area. There's stuff up here though. How do I get up there? Oh my goodness. Can I push this? No. Hard. Frustrated. I don't even know how to get back to the car. I can't hear you. Man, this is boring. I don't know what to do. Give me a shittily swing. Literally giving me the wrong item. It's so dumb. Where's my phone? Gotta look this up because it's dumb. Thing says that we should feed it what it wants.
But here, let me give you a hint.
But I can't find them. so kind of strange. Corey, did you find anything? What? I can't get in it! It's not letting me. See? It's not letting me. I can't. But it's not working! This guy won't go near the poo. How do I get to the other poo? Is the game like glitching or something? There's a poo up here, but I can't get it. Can't get in this thing. The other cave up there, they won't go in. They're scared. They like don't go in it. It's just giving me the wrong items. I've done everything I can do. Tracking what? Then what? And then? What tracks? Stop yelling at me! Nobody can hear you! Horror, there's a delay, remember? You're telling me to do stuff that I am. Finally, figuring it out. That was hard. Finally! Yeah! Okay, now that we know that that is a part of the game,
these are dilated.
We can do it next time. The popsicle tree would be amazing. But why is there a popsicle wherever I'm going? What is this?
I'm here to help. You.
We already know this. You know, it's gardening world. Lego gardening. Yay. Getting to the poop. What?
There's no trust in wildlife, Paris.
Popsicle in the poop. That would be so disgusting. I would need it. I don't know, but I don't think dinosaurs should eat sugar.
It's okay.
I'm impressed, Dr. Sattler. She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
Yeah, that only took me forever. Can I ride this now? Oh, yeah! This is awesome! Yay! I can't go anywhere else. Can I go in there? Oh, yeah! Oh, sorry, guy. I could have done. Whoa. Money. To hold the button. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Oh, poor car.
There should be another car parked in the compound northeast of here. Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler.
This is the best. Drive a dinosaur. Oh yeah. I knew it. Yeah, the weather's pretty cool. I can't use her anymore. It's sad. Thank you for helping.
Control panel.
Oops. Bridge seed. Twitch also, it's steam_182, but I usually stream here for now. Watering time. What are we growing this time? Flowers. Please. Oh, not the dinosaur. Dinosaurs can't climb ladders. That should be a band name or something.
And I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it.
What jerks.
Once we get past this fence, we'll be back at the visitor center in no time.
Blue coin. No, that was the wrong character. Hey, Kairi. Noise is so bad. Where did I go? Oh, where am I going? No. Boxes of bone seeds. That'd be cool if you could buy that. Can I use this for something? Oh my god, no, what am I doing? No! How do I open the gate is the bigger question. There's gotta be a way to open it. Is there a key? What is that? I don't know what to do. Am I missing something obvious? Yeah, okay, where? How do I use it? Lego Poop World. Yay.
Okay. Dr. Sattler, this way. We can get to the visitor center through that hole.
How many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors?
Item 151 on today's glitch list.
We have all the problems of making things about
animators when computers aren't even on their feet
yet. The sap stuff, maybe.
Dennis, our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated.
Newman!
You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
I wish it was a voice.
All of you.
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, peace dock.
Spoiler alert, it doesn't happen. All the money. I want real money, not Lego money. Collecting things, fun. I'm just tweeting right now. continue story. Party. Kicking all the plants. Why do mushrooms give you more money than rocks? That doesn't make sense. Okay. Who are you? Bye, of course. Yes. Well, that's cool. Thanks. Take that. Okay. Who can pick this up? Berries. Pick up the berries. We can't pick them up. Okay, driving. Oh yeah, it's easy because it's on a track. What's all this stuff? No, I don't want that. Cancel. Punch. I don't need that. Where do I go now? Where do I go? But I don't want to replay it. No. There's only two things. I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm here. Where's the big arrow? Oh, I see. I get it. Driving. Oh yeah, T-Rex time.
We'll have to find another way around. There's been a rock slide. Although I guess you can see that. Sorry, you ain't getting through here anytime soon.
Can I punch you? Yeah, take that. When in doubt, punching. Oh.
Hey, a little help here? I fell and, well, this happened. Come on, coming down already!
Whoa, camera. Holy crap.
Thank you. Here, let me return the favor. You can use this to bring dinosaurs into the paddock, which is particularly handy if there's a...
Well, that's a bad way to think. I need a dinosaur to do this. Can I spawn a dinosaur? It. I wasn't listening to the guy. Too distracted by punching. Get out of the way, Jeff Goldblum. Oh, crap. Can I be this guy? No.
Jackhammer or something?
Poop. Just digging in the poop with my raptor claw.
That is just the ticket. Hold on a second. Rock zero, Gary one. Go on ahead.
I want to get in the car. Can I get in the car now? Go.
No.
Take that. Now is the T-Rex time. Cause that would be cool.
Alright, enjoy the show.
I wanna get out first.
Whoa, hey buddy. Can I get through here unless you're in the vehicle? Unless you want it.
Yeah, I gotta start using my own channel, I guess. Dean_182 on Twitch. What? You... Where's the girl? I gotta come back with the girl. She's the only one that likes diving in poop. Fine, I'll get in the damn car. Take that first. This is for telling me what to do. No one tells me what to do.
I bet you didn't know this.
Stegosauruses are sweet.
I finished debugging the phones, but the system's gonna be compiling for,